Revit software supports the building information modeling BIM process for structural engineers by providing a physical model of the structure to use for documentation and associated analytical model for use in structural analysis and design. Structural engineers can work on both types of models concurrently. This has the potential to save a lot of time as they enter the model data only once. When robot structure analysis professional is installed on the same computer as Revit, new commands are added to the Revit user interface that provide a link between the two products. This link enables the Revit user to send a Revit model to robot for analysis and design, and to update the Revit model based on the results of the analysis. There are a few options to consider when sending a model to robot. The designer can send the entire model or a specific portion of the model. Sending only a selection of the model is useful when performing analysis and design for certain elements or structural systems, or when making small modifications in layout or design to a large model. Self-weight of the structure can be ignored or placed on the load case of the engineer's choosing. This link also enables the Revit user to send the Revit model to an intermediate file called SMXX and update the Revit model from this intermediate file. In this type of data transfer, some options are not available. For example, analysis results cannot be transferred using this file format. However, this option can be useful when Revit and Robot are not installed on the same machine. The mapping of elements is used to map Revit profiles that were not recognized by the link automatically. The sections listed here represent the same section databases used by Robot. When the transfer is accomplished, all analytical elements that were selected in Revit together with load cases and applied loads are available in Robot.